Okay, I think it's recording. Let's do it. Hello, guys. So sadly, as you know, our journey on this wonderful campus has come to an end. And Sofia, please tell us, what are you gonna miss most about UCU?
Okay, many things. I'm gonna miss dinner with my friends, with my unit mates, and also, yeah, like studying by the quad when it gets really warm. I'm gonna miss the bar so much. The UCU confessions and the cats, all the campus cats, you know, like Bagsy, Pip, Jimmy.
Okay, you know what? We're just kidding.
This is not your actual graduation video.
Yeah, let's just restart this intro.
Mama call, see you on TV. Sunset shit done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing. Look, we made it. Yeah, we made it. That was never friendly, yeah. Now I'm jumping out of Bentley, yeah. And I know I sound dramatic, yeah. But I know I had to have it, yeah. For the money, I'm a savage, yeah. I be itching like I had it, yeah. I'm surrounded 20 bad bitches, yeah. But they didn't know me last year. My mama called, seen you on TV. Sunset shit done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all. Since I was young, they said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing. Look, we made it. Yeah, we made it.
How would you describe your UCU experience in one word?
Chaotic.
Panicked.
Hectic.
Nonsense. Just nonsense.
Eventful. Illuminating.
Luder.
Scooter.
Totale.
Escalation.
Mixed.
Hey. My time was quite wild. Mine was relatively turbulent.
I'd say intense, both positively and negatively.
Chaotic.
Probably a bubble.
For me, growth, I think. Or like the upwards like stalk emoji that they have.
Yeah, I'm also
going to
go with
enriching.
Martin
Diedrichs. For me, it's physics.
Exciting.
Yeah, very exhausting.
Probably late. Yeah, that makes sense.
And Simone, what's a strange memory that you have of your time here?
Waking up in my room in Tower 3 after a night in the bar, and there was a dude outside my window cleaning the windows. And it was a very hot day, so I was not wearing any clothes, and so that was quite strange.
So what's a strange memory from your time here at UCU?
For my half birthday, I made my best friends perform for me.
And for her half birthday, I performed a slam poem about the time she peed her pants on a train.
Once I had to help my unit mate carry a Christmas tree to the unit at like 5 a.m.
Once in January, I put a Christmas tree in one of my unit mates' bed at like 5 a.m. in the morning.
Once I came back at 5:30 in the morning to my unit and found a Christmas tree in my bed.
So for me, it's sleeping on the floor of a gas station toilet on the hitchhiking trip.
And for me, it is dislocating my shoulder during a dance show performance, running off stage, popping it back in, and going back to dance.
I think it's most definitely a walk of shaming into my professor at 9 a.m.
Dropping Ghana from my shoulders whilst trying to film this last week.
Broking my elbow because Willem dropped me to film that video.
So if it wasn't for COVID, what's one last thing you'd like to do before graduating?
For me, one last open mic, just a performance.
I just want to see you back. I would have one last party with all my UCU friends.
A grad trip to the Caribbean!
And a group hug.
I would do a tower party.
I would definitely say party.
how we say, singing closing time at the end of the bar night.
I think, like, have one big party with the whole class of 2021 and just celebrate our last year and, like, last days on campus with everyone we started with as well.
Yeah.
That's it.
I would want to go up the Dome Tower just to, like, see the city I've been living in for the last 3 years.
I would definitely want to have, like, another dinner with, like, all the people that I've met during UCU and all the people that I've seen but haven't actually got to talk to. That would be really nice.
And I would definitely party at the bar. Maybe a little too much.
I'm a call, see you on TV. Sunset shit done changed. Ever since we was on, I dreamed it all. Ever since I was young, they said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard for the whole two vacation.
Work so hard but can't go on vacation. Still we're locked together in this nation. People testing, staying positive, we made it. Yeah, we made it.
Since I was young, they said I would.